took him behind the shed, and I just beat the hell out of him. Stuffed his mouth full of dirt and left him.
Afterwards, leaving his body behind?
I don't know. I felt all right, you know. There's not any really a way to describe it, you know. It's just, I guess, relief.
I felt the signature was something stuffed in the mouth.
But colleagues in the department think this rookie homicide detective's theory is far-fetched.
To be polite, some people had their own sense of cynicism that the suspect could be a serial offender.